Well, well. We're going to have to thank Noman Carr after all. The Sith showed.
Stand down, Sith. The Padawan you seek is not here. Master Carr discovered her plan and talked her out of it.
It's not your day. You were expecting one lowly little Padawan to crush. And instead, you get us.
You'll do just fine. I enjoy destroying your kind.
Then we have something in common.
I'm Alden. This is Xylix. We are fully trained Jedi Knights and more than your match. You should submit.
Of course, we have yet to encounter a Sith who had the sense to surrender. You all seem bent on having us destroy you.
Surrender to me and I'll end your suffering quickly.
See? Just like all the others.
It seems you're right, Xylix. Prepare yourself. Noman Carr warned that this Sith is especially brutal.
Let me show you how brutal I can be.
The fool engages! Attack!
Xylix has fallen. I see it is futile to oppose you.
You've won the day, Sith. So kill me if you must.
I must.
May the Force accept me.
Apprentice, the timing of this call is fortuitous. I was just about to contact you with news.
It's about time. I was growing impatient. Tell me what's developed.
It's gratifying to see that you are as obsessed with this as I. I have received a transmission from Noman Carr, calling me out, if you will, challenging me to face him to the death. Our enemy has become desperate.
Allow me the privilege of destroying him.
You have read my mind, Apprentice. Carr fails to understand I have outgrown our personal dispute. He expects me to jump at the chance of strangling him. He will be unprepared for you.
Just tell me where to go.
The duel is to happen on Hutter, at the site of Noman Carr's betrayal so long ago. A fitting place for this to end. Defeat him, but do not kill him. His torment will reach out to his Padawan. He will be the bait that brings her to you.
I hope you're right about this.
I can feel Jaysa Wilson on the verge of breaking, and Carr's desperate actions confirm it. Subdue the Master, and the pupil will come to save him. I have foreseen it.
Your presence tells me that my fellows Alden and Xylix must have failed. Pity. Should have known Barriss couldn't be trusted. As a man of my word, I'm here, alone as agreed. Your master shows himself a coward, sending you in his stead.
You sound upset, Master Carr. Angry, even.
Your crusade has affected me, Sith. I'm not blind to that. But I've wandered the line between the dark and the light before. I walked among your master and the Sith. My connection to the light survived them, and it shall survive you.
You can't fool me. Your connection to the light is sputtering.
I find your disruptions unnerving, but don't flatter yourself. I have no choice but to put an end to you. and then all will become calm again. Once you're out of the way, Jaeza will provide the proof I need to open the Jedi Council's eyes and expose Barriss's network of spies.
Come, Kaa. Let us embrace death and settle this once and for all.
Strong with you. I must dig deeper.
Stand down, Kaa. No one has to die.
Never.
My wound is mortal, Sith. At least I die knowing you'll never find Jaeza.
My lord, Darth Barriss sent us in case you needed help. Clearly that's not the case. He said Nomen Kaa should be kept alive. May we stabilize him?
No. Barriss be damned! I want to die. Then Jaeza will be safe.
My master's orders will not be ignored.
May the Force protect me.
We'll save him, my lord, and then be out of your way in an adjacent chamber. Hurry, men! The Jedi's fading!
What? I live? No. No! Barriss's plan cannot succeed! I will not be the bait that draws Jaeza to you.
It gives me such pleasure to hear your despair.
Do not laugh at my expense, Sith. You and your master are nothing. Jaysa is beyond your reach. She will still expose the truth. So keep me alive. Yeah, I want to be around when you fall.
Hey, looky, looky. Jaysa showed up.
Her power is considerable.
Sith, I have come. It seems I was expected. Your men outside let me pass. Release Master Carr. Your efforts to draw me out have been a success.
Jaysa, no! I told you to stay put. How dare you defy me?
I have long been waiting for this moment.
My sacrifice for nothing! Stupid child, for all your power, you have understood nothing.
What have you done to him, Sith? Has this been inside him all along? No, it can't be. No one can hide such darkness. Somehow you've turned him mad!
I only exposed what was lurking inside.
Is that what you call what you've been doing? You spared Master Yon Lak on Tatooine and my parents on Alderaan. Now, I felt Master Carr slipping toward death, but you saved him. Your actions belie your station. Is it real, or has it all been a trick to get me to lower my guard?
I thought you could sense the true nature of any being.
Use your power, Jaysa. Look into the Sith's heart and you will see.
Look at me as long as you like. I have nothing to hide.
Very well, then. I see mercy and fairness and even, perhaps, compassion. You have walked the light path. Sparing Master Yon Lak and my parents are true reflections of you. But it is said that Sith embody darkness. How is this possible?
Let it be a lesson. You must never presume anything.
Don't listen, Jaysa. It's all a trick. The Sith has disguised himself and me to cause you to doubt your power.
I don't know what to believe. You told me there was order to the galaxy, that you would show me the truth. But nothing is true. Both of you are trying to drive me insane.
It's Darth Barriss. He is manipulating us all. Kill the Sith. Kill Barriss's liar and you'll see.
Strike me down, if you can.
Nothing makes sense anymore! Defend yourself, Sith! This always does the trick.
No match. You had the opening you needed to kill me, and yet you held back.
Perhaps I'm just savoring the kill.
I don't think so. I think I understand now. Your actions reflect only light. You appear to be an agent of the dark side, but it's a mask. But Master Carr also wears a mask, and his deception is a much uglier one.
It's about time you figured it out.
All my life I've put up with deceit and denial. I thought the Jedi would be different. You've shown me otherwise. You've exposed Master Carr for what he is. It's your power that reveals a person's true nature. Your conviction and purity bring a reckoning that cannot be denied. I want that.
Join me, and from within the Sith Empire, we can forge a lasting peace.
Yes, I see the advantage of this. So much more can be achieved from within. At last, I feel a sense of purpose, something I can count on. What do you wish of me? And what shall we do with Master Carr?
Norman Carr is insignificant. We shall leave him to his misery.
Jaysa, I'll see to it that the Jedi disavow you. You will be labeled an enemy of the Order.
Then I'll finally know where I stand with you. You took me as far as you were able. I hope this does not leave you bitter.
Norman Carr will never understand.
I am ready to learn your ways, my lord. And I look forward to aiding you any way I am able.
No. No. This cannot be my fate. Who are you to preside over me? You are nothing. I am Norman Carr.
Master, I feel compelled to tell you. I am uneasy fighting alongside diehard Imperials. It seems like a foolish risk. We are always surrounded by the enemy. If it's discovered that we're working to reform the Empire, what will we do? What will happen?
It's not your concern. I have everything under control. Just don't discuss our greater plans unless you and I are in private.
This work is so grim. And I must learn to play the part of the Dark Apprentice. I've always despised those who pretend to be what they're not. Now it seems I've joined their ranks.
You must keep your sights on the goal and be ready to do whatever it takes.
I hear you, Master. I will follow your lead. I'm going to show you that you made the right decision taking me on.
Apprentice, my soldiers informed me that you subdued Master Carr, but I've heard no further update. What has transpired? Where is Norman Carr?
What became of him is inconsequential.
I suppose that's true. It was the girl who posed the threat. I see you have a new passenger. Jaysa Wilson, I presume.
What was your first clue?
I sense her devotion to you, Apprentice. However did you manage that?
I can be very persuasive.
Marvelous, Apprentice. Simply marvelous. There's no denying you are a master of the dark arts now. Only the most accomplished among us are named as lords among Sith. You have more than earned the distinction. I hereby confer the title of Sith Lord upon you.
It took you long enough.
Mind who you're dealing with. As lethal as you must be to become a lord, a Darth is the embodiment of death. Don't forget that. Now celebrate as you see fit. Then return to me here on Dromund Kos. I have great plans for us.
Wow. A lord. I'm impressed.
Congratulations, my lord.
You've both been a great help.
Service is its own reward.
Yeah. What he said. I already prepared Jace's quarters. I'll go ahead and show her to them.
Nice of you to assume some initiative.
I'm here to help. Come on, Jaysa. Let's get you set up.
Whenever you need me, my lord. Whatever your order, I'll be ready.
As it should be.
So, my lord, now you have the girl. A victory, I dare say, even Varys failed to anticipate. I'm a bit perplexed. Your methods have been rather unorthodox to this point.
We will be the catalyst that ushers in a new paradigm for the galaxy.
I am open-minded and ready for the evolution, my lord. I leave you to enjoy this achievement. You wanted to talk?
Nothing crazy. Just thinking about what happened back on Nar Shaddaa with the old gang. When I saw Taunt flirting with you, I don't know, it was weird.
Don't worry. No other Twi'lek in the galaxy can turn my head like you do.
I don't get it. Really? But I'm nothing special. I'm just a normal girl. You know what? Don't answer that. Let's just go back to what we were doing. You know, stand-in family is all well and good, but seeing the old gang again, it just made me miss my mom and sister. Which is sort of weird. My memories are so old. I remember having the memories more than I remember the actual events. Does that make any sense?
On the vet weird scale, I'll give it a 3.
And on the Sith joke scale? I guess nobody's needed one of those before. We'll work one up later. Right now, I just think, what would Teeva be like today? The last time I saw my sister, she was 10, 12. Okay, enough of that. Moving along.
What's on your mind?
Nothing. Why, you expect me to be all mopey? It's too nice outside. Let's play 2 truths and a lie. I tell you 3 things about me, and you tell me which isn't true.
Maybe you haven't been paying attention. I win all contests.
Okay, here goes. I've been in jail 16 times. I've got 3 sisters. I've worked as a hired assassin. Which one is a lie?
You only have 1 sister.
Yes, Teeva. Good job. I'll have to try something a bit more obscure next time. Okay, enough games. I wouldn't want someone to start thinking the Sith were getting fun.
Ah, the latest Lord in the Emperor's arsenal returns. You're just in time. I have need of you. My master on the Dark Council, Darth Vengeance, wants war. Not petty skirmishes that tiptoe around the Treaty of Coruscant, but open warfare. Vengeance has tasked me with finding a way to compel the rest of the Council to tear up the treaty.
Does the task give you pause, Master?
The Emperor signed the treaty for a reason, but no, Apprentice. I see it as a great opportunity. I believe I have found a way to move the Dark Council and the Emperor happily toward war. Most think that our inability to find and defeat one man, General Karrastis Ghaan, kept us from outright victory and forced the negotiated peace.
I've never heard of Karrastis Ghaan.
Yes, even as the Republic writes songs about him, we would just as soon forget he exists. General Ghaan operates from the shadows, a phantom single-handedly preventing the fringe systems from falling to us. After years without a hint of his whereabouts, I've learned that he's meeting on Nar Shaddaa with traitorous Imperial agents. You will go there, and you will kill him.
What is this meeting about?
He maintains the fringe systems by anticipating our moves. These traitors supply his information. Anyone meeting with General Ghaan is guilty of treason and must be eradicated. We will not appear weak on this.
I will punish all who are aligned with him.
Without Ghaan, the fringe systems will fall. Control of the outlying planets will be a great advantage. So, to Nar Shaddaa. And deliver Darth Vengeance's red carpet to war.
General Ghaan, I'm happy to report that Jedi Knight Zarinder has landed safely on Hoth. I saw to it personally.
You're a valuable asset to the Republic, Faust. Someday the rest of the Chiss will follow your lead.
Not if they know what's good for them.
Men, we've got trouble. Rally around the General!
Protect our allies as well. I think I can guess who you are, Sith. For all of Darth Barriss's covert manipulations, you have banged around the galaxy rather loudly. Now Barriss has finally found me. I'll have to be more careful moving forward.
Cease your operations, and I'll see to it you live.
Keeping the fringe systems free of the Empire is more important than my life.
Sith, you are Darth Barriss's apprentice? We know of you. This isn't what it seems.
I wasn't born yesterday, traitor.
Attack! Save our friends!
Killed them all. Please, mercy. We will rededicate ourselves to the Empire.
You all have to die for your treason.
Better check I still have enough hearts.
You've got a serious look in your eye.
First time for everything. Okay, so I've been thinking about you. About me. About all of that. You're a super powerful Sith Lord who can have anything he wants. I'm a former slave and a thief. And you chose me? Seriously?
You're beautiful, charming, sometimes crazy, and always exciting. What man wouldn't choose you?
Yes. Speechless. To be continued.
Until later, then.
Yeah, later. Sometimes I think it's just better to be born male. At least if you're a slave. I keep thinking of Teeva, my sister. She wasn't strong enough to work in the mines, but she got more beautiful every year. Mother tried to hide it with mud and filthy clothes.
She was afraid that if Teeva was discovered, she'd be taken away for other work?
Other work? That's putting it nicely. Anyway, I've got some credits put aside, and I want to hire a tracker to find Teeva and Mother. I just need to use the Imperial data files on board. Get some leads for the tracker to start with. That okay?
Of course, Vet. Whatever will help.
You're the best! Okay, next free moment I have, I'll start running some searches.